Yeah. I know Wily's is illegal, Omega, but it's literally the same thing as Yoshi's. Like, flat floor, flat walls, done. Same blast zone, same ceiling. And I'm going to Midgar anyway, doesn't matter. I feel like on paper, it's definitely in Sonic's favor. I don't believe Mac has any big disjoints that'll stop spin dash, definitely. But I could be wrong. I also believe that in the past, Chops is undefeated against Archduke, but I could be wrong there. That was a really good wait. Wow. Good patience. They're both playing Patient right now. Let me do my thing. Oh, I feel like this set at some point might end up ending in a Spring Gimp because, you know, Mac. And I'm kind of hoping it does, honestly. That was not safe. I barely missed an up B. And again. Dead? No, he's Sonic, what am I saying? Moved up B again. That was nice. Jab one into up B, they did. This. Almost. Barely too late on the up B there. He was going for a back air and just didn't. I'm not sure what that was. I'm dead. Nope. Because Arch, I believe, isn't placed the timing of him back. Throw an up smash, see what happens, and it worked. No, I'm commentating. That's just my natural face, dude. Because you're talking to me, you idiot. Sit down. Put this on. Oh, this is a... We're just quarters, right? How many people are in the bracket today? Alright, Chop's taking game one. God, you fam.
I don't even play this game.
Yeah. That's half the fun of commentating with you. I'll tell you what, on Thursday you and I will commentate at PM and then I'll be confused. Actually, if I won't be that confused, I actually do know PM works fairly bad at it.
Actually, I was lying. I'm not gonna commentate.
Oh, alright. Well, you know, that was fun. Nice seeing ya. Damn. I'm just sad. This is the worst day of my life, honestly. Hope that's not a true combo. I hope F-Smash and the dash attack was not a true combo. I'll be very upset. Oh, don't do it. Oh, he did it. He did it. He knows what he's done. He knows how upset I am at him. Oh, he's just fishing for it now. Because he kind of just can. Nothing you can do about it. I'm really gonna lose this for Chop here. Barely avoid that up smash. weird. You don't see a Sonic do a down smash. Oh, good match. Archduke wants that again so bad. Mikhail's going for the edge cancel, rapid jab to up E there. Kill. Probably would have killed on green land. No, don't do it. Okay. No, way too high. He actually dies for it. That's unfortunate. This is a exciting Smash 4 gameplay. Game of the year. Okay. Throw up B. And whatever that was. He's actually taking a 4% lead and now camping himself. This is quality. Game has mostly been footsies. Ooh, upper. That was nice. Backer gonna take it off the top. Hope they don't go back to battle. But... These two are not good at stage though. No contest. Survival. I was just taking Archduke to Lilat. I don't know if this is a good stage for Mac. I don't think he gets too much out of platforms. Up smash might cover them. Up tilt might cover them, I think. But I think with tilting is going to mess with a lot of his combos, his recovery, a lot of... I don't know. But again, I don't play Mac. I don't know. And there he goes. My soul is on fire. I was actually catching almost all of Archduke's landings this whole set. Whiffing a lot of those down tilts to upbees. Getting punished from. Actually, he isn't getting punished from too much, but that time Archduke landed and then threw out an F smash on him. Okay, you know I was wrong. I guess F smash will beat out spin dash. Actually, we're gonna take his 7% lead to the bank and just... Oh, don't do it. He didn't do it. I'm happy. I don't know if up B was the best option to get out of that. but he didn't get punished for it, so I guess it works. Catch him with a down smash. Archer gonna take it 2-1.